Praise be to the Lord. St. Nicholas was born in 280 in the village of Myra in Minor Asia. St. Nicholas' parents were died at his childhood, so he began to face very loneliness. Afterwards, he loved Jesus Christ very much. At the age of 19, there occurred an incident which made St. Nicholas as the Santa Claus of modern world. There was a householder who is living in the village of Myra, who is having 3 daughters. The householder having enough money for the marriage of daughters. This was noticed by St. Nicholas. So, one night, St. Nicholas came secretly into the house of householder and dropped a huge bag containing heavy gold coins through the chimney into the house. Next morning, householder surprisingly see the bag of gold coins, and he began to search the fellow who gave him this gift, but he doesn't find. This incident was repeatedly happening to him at the case of 3 daughters. At last turn, St. Nicholas was caught by the householder. Suddenly seeing the St. Nicholas, the householder kisses his knees and tells, "Why are you hiding from me?" He said to him, "You keep this incident very secretly." So the householder kept this incident very secretly and didn't publish this. After a few months, the same incident occurred to a merchant of another village. So the people began to think that this was done by St. Nicholas. Till that time onwards, people are believing that St. Nicholas is giving gifts for them. So in this modern world also, especially the children are believing that they will get gifts by the Santa Claus or St. Nicholas.